We have here in the chamber today Ukrainian-Canadian world veteran from the Second World War who fought the Ukrainian independence against the Russians and continues to support the troops today, even at his age of 98. He's a Ukrainian hero, a Canadian hero, and we thank him for all his service.
I guess we got a pilot at our house and he says he got ejected. So he ejected from the plane. So yeah. We just see if we could get some ambulance, please.
Sorry, what happened?
We got a pilot in the house and I guess he landed in my backyard and we're trying to see if we could get a ambulance to the house, please.
Okay. So like, how? Okay.
We'll be right back. Saying like history is written by the victors. It's like, well, yes, but not if your enemies are still alive and have a lot of time on their hands to edit Wikipedia.
Place policies that process people in a fair and fast way. Second, we're significantly expanding legal pathways for entry so businesses can get the workers they need. Families don't have to wait for a decade to be together. I've also directed my team to make a historic increase in the number of refugees admitted. And we're accelerating the process for work permit applications. The Secretary of Homeland Security can take extraordinary action. And yesterday, given the poor conditions in Venezuela, Secretary Mayorkas announced temporary protection for hundreds of thousands.
administration, I will terminate every open border policy of the Biden administration and commence the largest deportation operation in American history. We have no choice. This is not sustainable. You don't have to know very much to know. No country can sustain it or financially can sustain it.
Go to bed at night. Do you worry about going to jail?
No, I don't really. I don't even think about it. I'm built a little differently, I guess, because I have had people come up to me and say, "How do you do it, sir? How do you do it?" I don't even think about it. These are corrupt people that I'm dealing with. They're destroying our country. I don't even think about it. All I think about is making the country great, making America great. Look, these are political. These are banana republic indictments. These are third world indictments. The president of the United States sees how we're doing. We have a movement the likes of which has never happened in this country before. And you see it with the polls. I mean, I'm up on these people by 60 points and 59 points. I don't mean I'm at 59. I'm leading them by 59. You almost say, like, why are they campaigning? Asa Hutchinson, he's at zero. Christie's at two. Other ones are at one. DeSanctimonious is at 9. I just see a poll come. I mean, I'm leading him by 60 points.
Mr. President.
And you say, why are they doing it? But here's what they did. They saw this happening. And he went to the Attorney General of the United States and he told them, indict Trump.
Every girl crazy about his shine.